Hi! In this short video, we'll walk you through the smallest group of effects in VSDC. The effects that allow for editing 360-degree footage, as well as 3D footage. 360-degree footage is pretty popular among video creators, especially travel vloggers and extreme sports fans. And the truth is, editing 360 videos isn't that different from editing a regular video. VSDC allows you to upload spherical footage and make it flat. As a creator, you'll be working in the familiar video editing environment. You'll be able to cut out unwanted pieces, apply color correction, add text or images that can remain on the screen, or stay pinned to a selected object in the sphere and move along as the viewer is changing the angle. So overall, this effect helps you create a pretty handy mode and help you be certain about what's going to be seen from all angles after you finish editing and convert the video back to the 360 format. Consider checking out a detailed tutorial on working with spherical footage if you need more information. Editing 3D footage works exactly the same way. Using the 3D to 2D conversion effect, you can flatten a 3D video, whether it's VR or not. Select a visible image part you need to work on and apply changes. And that's about it. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment below if you have any questions about editing 360 videos or 3D videos. Stay tuned.